Here's the start of our program. I've set up a few variables. Note the initial balance of $100, my target of $1 million, the interest rate of 1%, and right now we're in year zero. In Java, you use the while loop to repeat statements. And that's exactly what we need. We want to repeat the statements that add the interest. Here we compute the interest, here we add the interest to the balance. Each time we do that, we also want to increment the year, because after all, we wanted to keep track of how many years this process takes. And finally, we want to print out, just so that we have a running total, of the current year and the current balance, which is what you see here. How long do we want to do this? We want to do it while the balance is less than the target. The balance starts out at $100, gets larger and larger. Eventually, it'll exceed the target, and then the loop will stop. Now let's run this program, and here it runs. Look at this. After 926 years, we've reached $1 million. That's actually not so bad, so I have to wait less than a millennium to become a millionaire. You can do the same thing.